too much.
Well, and with fertilizer.
So we've been farming 49 years. We grow corn, soybeans, and wheat. If you can have something growing year-round is the main objective, really, to a healthy soil.
Farmers planting cover crops so they can reduce the carbon dioxide in the air and get paid for doing it. Look.
It's not so much about the money that we're getting out of it. It is how we can take and make our farm move forward so that way our next generation has an opportunity to be able to come back and do what we'd love to do.
Right. And if I wait 30 days, just where the corn is, not the beans, I'm not worried about the beans. They're not near spinning.
Right.
You're sequestering more carbon, and if somebody wants to pay you to do that, it looks to me like you're foolish not to do it.